I dedicate this song to the working man, for every man that puts in 8 or 10 hard hours a day of working toil and sweat. He's always got somebody looking down his neck, trying to get more out of him than he really ought to have to put in. After 29 long years of working in this shop with Oney standing over me, today when that old whistle blows, I'll check in all my gear and I'll retire. The superintendent just dropped by and said they'd plan my little get-together. Then he said I'd never made it if old Oney hadn't held me to the fire. I've seen him in my dreams at night and woke up in the morning feeling tired. And old Oney don't remember when I came here how he tried to get me fired. With his folded hands behind him, every morning Oney waited at the gate, where he'd rant and rave like I committed murder, clocking in 5 minutes late. But today they'll gather round me like I've seen them do when any man retires. Then old Oney's gonna tell me from now on I'm free to do what I desire. He'll present me with that little old gold watch they give a man at times like this. But there's one thing he's not counting on. Today's the day I give old Oney his. I've been working, building muscles. Oney's just been standing round a getting soft. And today about 4:30, I'll make up for every good night's sleep I've lost. When I'm gone, I'll be remembered as a working man that put his point across. With a right hand full of knuckles, 'cause today I show old Oney who's the boss. What time is it? 4:30? Hey, Oney.